So I know there's a lot of judo practitioners out there, and obviously a lot of jiu-jitsu practitioners out there that listen to the podcast, and everyone knows that these two are closely related. And sometimes there's, I guess you'd say, tension between the two. Sometimes. But the fact of the matter is they're so closely related that it'd be more intelligent, instead of look for the tension between the two, to find where the two can complement each other.